Played with the backhand spinny rubber out. Here we go, Han Ying to start, best of seven.
Love.
Troll, more spin variation. Well, now stamina.
One,
they pretty
four.
Much better finish this now. You don't have the body behind the ball to support it. Oh, beautiful. Honoka Hashimoto before that or after. The depth on
two,
the table.
Six.
Noka Hashimoto, that's experience versus youth and strength. Oh, back edge of the
three.
Table. In good times, but it hasn't bothered the hurricane. And the floating chop comes back long, 11-4 domination in game. Back for game number two, Han Ying down quite a bit, despite it only being one game. Now, one thing I will say is I've seen players in the corner, some new ideas. That's all it takes.
One.
Trying a bunch of different things to cause some problems. Oh, the footwork and the kill shot to lost the first four. Against heavy chops, it's tiring.
Four, three.
To constantly change up the tactics.
Three, six. Six, four.
Right off the bounce, catches. The step players playing more than ever in the last few years on the world tour. And the place, 2019 Bulgaria Open. And two, because you have to lift so much, the body's super necessary for that extra strength.
Eight.
Oh, into the net, that heavy. How big of a role the equipment can play.
One, love.
Again, the in and out game, even if it doesn't mean pushing. Yuhirano makes Magic from Hanyu. Choppers coming up.
Eight.
Hitomi Sato.
Six, eight.
The arcing shot down almost every time I can recall. Kill shot, the wide angle, saves another game. The ball finishing the point coming into the net. What a push. Rush. Back for game number four. Miu Hirano down 1-2.
One, look.
Stating comebacks just more and more.
Two.
And successfully, she'll save the energy. But that fine balance. Blast into the body.
Four, five.
It'll help off the top of the net. Ooh, dribbler off. About the feet on it. Oh, not Troy. Game point now to the Hurricane. The parallel. I've Han Ying with the serves. So I told because you need to make sure they can't attack the next ball. Right on the
two all.
Kill shot, the flat. Counters will serve with their inverted rubber like here. Right into the body, highest. 3 game points left for the Hurricane. Well, Hines. And another one for me. By point. It's a lot for one look. Now, it could simply be that. Quality counter.
Love 5.
It's funny. A mile out here. Turns under pressure. Kill shot, needing the wings to make up for what the feet might not cover. Surprise, surprise, especially from that far behind the table. Kill shot goes out, 11-5, dominant. The last game this match will see, only one will survive. As much power. Rano in the lead. Reminding Yuhi Rano, she's there. Oh, back edge of the table. Oh, the kill shot goes. Convert the point. Just watching this point. How can you survive? Lead. And finally, a shot that Hanying isn't. Point before she knew she was going to be up for the work. This one sits a little bit in your corner. Smart and safe from Hirano.
Stop. 6-5.
But think about how.
Seven, oh.
Chopper in the world. And current. What a play. Ooh, match point save. New hero. Match a day. Kill shot and hero. Like you would not believe, Miu Hirano played that point just impeccably well, and Han Ying manages.